Good afternoon. It is Easter Sunday at the moment. It probably won't be by the time you're watching this because I'll have to edit it and put it up. But we are in the car and we are on our way to the Dean School in Benfleet to go and watch the East Essex Sabres play the Ipswich Cardinals.
Dear Lord, the battles will go for in life.
Dear Lord, the battles will go for in life.
One, two, three, strike!
You might remember the East Essex Sabres as the game, as the team that we played in our first game last weekend, and the Ipswich Cardinals that they are playing today are the team that we are due to play next. So it's a big day for them, but it's also a very big day for us.
Well, half time, 0-0.
It's cold.
Cardinals missed a chance for field goal to take it to 3 points. Not much has happened. Both teams running the ball quite heavy. A couple of injuries. Second half.
And it might rain.
It probably will rain, yes.
I'm going to learn how to throw a football because I don't actually know how, and teaching me to do it is Bill Guppy.
Hey!
Say hello to the vlog.
Hi, vlog. Wow, right, did not expect this today. Well, I haven't actually had a snap in a proper game yet, but I suppose it comes out. You got to, for me personally, it works better towards the back. I use my little finger.
So which hand are we talking, left or right?
You're throwing a word. What's your right
hand? I'm left-handed.
Left-handed, wowee. So you use the left hand. It's the one you want.
Okay.
Back of the ball.
Like this.
Like this, yeah. Little finger. I used to stabilise. You used to stabilise it there.
Yeah.
Then try and make your hand as big as possible around the back of the ball.
My hands are very small. Right, who's facing my aim?
Go on. Not the
receivers. One of the receivers up in here.
I've got a spiral, right?
Yeah, and then flick through the back of your wrist to get your arm muscle back.
Yeah.
Oh,
so early into the fourth quarter, still 0-0.
We went to Coventry and we were
turnover on downs as the
JJ
Sabres just went on fourth and got sacked.
Hello, we are in the car, we are going home. What a game that was. It was 0-0 right up until the very, 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 very end. The Cardinals managed to get a touchdown in the last play of the game, winning the game 6-0. So that's two games in a row for the Sabres where they've lost in the last few seconds in the last play of their two games, which is pretty galling and heartbreaking for them. It's a real shame because they're really coming into their own for such a new team. But it was good to see Ipswich get the win, as they did have a little bit of a rough time of it last weekend. So that's good. We now have 2 weekends of training before our first game, which is at home, and it will be against the Ipswich Cardinals. So we'll be looking at what we learned today, what they did, to have a look at that game there. So I think that's it. Have a lovely rest of the weekend, whatever you're doing, and we'll see you online soon. Take care, be good, and don't do anything I wouldn't. Bye.